All right, now we're gonna review the 100-inch Clark Aiken. All right, flip that on at your main power feed there. Okay, and here, come up here, and the outrow station is right over here. It'll work. Started there, then you have emergency stop, speed control, pretty simple operation. Over this guy there, that's a simmer on both machines, right?
Right.
That little dial controls your speed, volume that you want the paper to come out. You can see it turning down there. He's slowly feeding in because we're just now starting another job on this craft, all right? Then our joggers on this thing are the same way. They're actuated with air paddles, right? Yeah. That's what?
The finger joggle.
Okay.
The
finger what?
Joggle.
Oh, the finger joggle. Okay, yeah. Where you can just jog it a little bit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this has a jog feature on it.
Help.
In the air?
Help. Right
here. Okay. Let's see. We can show how the table lowers. This one has an automatic lowering system, I guess, with that eye if you need it or whatever. And it will, as the stack gets up, it will automatically lower. This little eye, right? See, he's got it covered now with his finger. And as you see, it starts going down, okay? So there he can, when the paper gets up and blocks that eye, your machine will automatically lower here. All the joggers work on this, again, by air. Right, they just vibrate. There's your back joggers, they're working. All function of this machine, finds. Machine wire?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll show you real quick how you adjust the cut on that and the back stands here. Alright. Come around here. Oh. Alright. This machine we just drive in to load, right?
Right.
Okay. This one, of course, has a pad down there.
This is all different.
You change different gears on this if you want to get a general size. And then I guess we turn that wheel over there to get a more precise cut size. Paper feeds in there, depending on how you want it routed. You route it several different rolls. That is a tensioner, decurler. Yep, bar there. And this one you can turn, S makes it shorter, L makes it longer. So you can do fine tune adjustment once you get the right gear on there for the cut length, and then you can adjust it within quarter, half inch, or whatever, get them all the same size.
Yeah.
All right. Now these, work right here. Let's see, how do you? We drive in to feed this shaft of stands. These are all what we call star chucks. So they will take anything from what, 3 to 12 inch roll?
We got it set up right now for 36 inch roll to 60.
Okay, how about the core size? What I was?
Yeah, 3 to 12.
3 to 12 inch core size, and they've got it set up for about 6 inch diameter rolls. Each one will have its buttons there. It slowly brings it in and out. So what they do is drive in, okay? And that moves both at once to close them in, right?
Right.
When he works at one station, both rolls will go at once to close it in. And then the other button. Moves the entire roll, either left like that, or all the way right. And they both, of course, keep their original position closed core, and then can shift the roll all the way left or all the way right. That's about all there is to that machine too, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. And that's a 100-inch Clark Aiken. Everything functions on this machine fine.
Yeah.
You can see it running.